Hello, what is the story? Welcome back. This is a different sort of video. It's a video on how to change your location from your, say, your C drive, and you're running out of space and you want to move it to a new location. Pretty simple, but not much. And we're going to do the other one as well, how to turn on your console, which comes in pretty handy. So first thing is first, we go into right click, open notepad plus plus. You'll be able to find them handy enough if I'm in the right one. Yeah. Come in here, down to the bottom. So development controls, that's false. So you just turn that to true. Pretty self-explanatory. And we'll go in and we'll show you what it means. I can't remember. Yeah, nothing else in there. We'll come out of that one. Now it's this game setting, so this one here, see this line here, and we'll put this over. So on your second hard drive, wherever you want to go, so I am in on my second hard drive. I've created a folder called mods for 22. You can do whatever you want. Then I've called it mods, and then drop in there. Or what you can do is click on the top bar, copy, and it'll copy that link. And see, this will be false, so I'll turn that to true. And inside the quotations here, make sure it's inside the quotations, delete control and V, and hit save. So now next time you start up your game, they won't be on the hard drive, on your main hard drive, to be on your second hard drive. That's the way I've done it for all my games through the up and since 13, because I never used to have much space on my main hard drive. Ooh, sorry about that. No, I had to, as they say. Right, so pretty simple. If you're looking for help, it's straightforward. And we'll come out of this. And then whenever you use your logs, you have a crash or anything like that, it'll appear in here, game save successful. This is where all your errors and the game loading happens and all that jazz. So if you're editing a mod or doing that in game, this is where it happens. It registers everything, all your stuff. So that's in documents, my games, Farm Sim 22, and everything's in there. And if you go into a save game too, then create a save game, right click, open notepad plus plus or notepad. This is your save game. I think you can, I'm nearly sure we can change stuff in here. I might be wrong. Oh yeah. So we'll know this. We'll go in a minute now. Right. So yo, back in, hit the wrong button. Right, so when you're starting back up again, as you see, I have in the mod map at the minute I downloaded of Simply Save Mods. I was messing around. Obviously didn't edit it. Because I put too much ones, it automatically put it to 999. That's fine. And here is your mods that we've redirected the mods to the second hard drive. Simple enough. So I will be back in a second. We'll go in game and all that jazz, and we'll show you the console. Right, as I say, we're back again, we're in game. This is my test map at the minute. We'll do this, and then you've saved as well. So gsHudVisibility gone, it knocks off your HUD. Well, there'll be mods for that soon enough. So to get that, you just the tilde key above the tab, you just double tap it, and gs, and then play. I think it's player cam, yeah. Capital P. Oh, not that. It's camera. Sorry. I'll go back. It's easy enough. But there's mods out for this. But this is just to zoom right now before we had it. So we got 5 and all that jazz. But you can see, be messing down here. But yeah. That's it. I have a yard down there. It's a new thing. Right. So F2. What's that? FPS counter. F3. I have it locked to 60. Because my screen is only a 60 hertz screen. If I put it onto me ultra wide, it'd be 75, that kind of way. That is pretty much it. There's nothing else in there really now, because most of the mods will take a while. So G, and once you have your things in, so GS HUD visibility, it's pretty much, I'll write them down, or you have just GSH. If you write them down on a piece of paper, once you put them for once, they'll be there. The seems like to save them. That one needs the sheet to be enabled. That's a different video. Buy GS farmlands, you can buy them all messing. Yeah, so, and then I was setting the cameras and stuff like that. That's all I was using. There's different settings, but the main ones is all that jazz. So anyways, I will catch you all later, and thanks for stopping by. Cheerio.